It's as wide and vast as an ocean. So vital to the ecosystem, it's been called the liquid heart of the Everglades. Join author Charles J. Kropke on Battleground Everglades as he explores the history and the challenges of Lake Okeechobee in the battle over big water.